This video is purely fueled by my hate for the letter G. I don't like G and I don't like J, and that's why we're here ranking all letters, which is kind of ironic because if you're new here, my name is J. I'm glad you found me on this video because it really shows what we do around here. The bar is down here. If you don't know letters of the alphabet, I feel like that's at this point, like, it's a personal issue. So here, you can work on that while I tell the tears. The tears are deserved, pretty privilege. Because yeah, some of them just pretty for no reason. Necessary but basic. It's like sometimes necessary, some of them just basic. Mid tier. Boring is like the fourth tier, and then omitted. Because we're taking some of them out. I can't live with, as you can see, I'm not living with G any longer. Not, G cannot stay. I'm sorry, if your name starts with G, you have to just go with the rest of the words. Like I don't know, Garfield, it can be, Arfield sounds better. Personally, Garfield played out. Arfield is where it's at now. Gabriel, Abriel. We're done with G. I'm starting off with A. It's cute, it reminds me of hope. It's realistically, it should go in pretty privilege because, well, I might just put it in pretty privilege because just because the first letter A for apple, A, it looks good too, like, but it doesn't deserve to be the number one. The role was like thrown upon it, and now it's like the poster child for the alphabet, or realistic as like alphabet A, you know what I mean? But in my alphabet, which I will be making at the end of the video, it's not the first letter. So, on to B. B is now... B. Boring. Half a butterfly. And just basic overall. It's not going into the basic tier either. It's going boring tier because I don't like it how it looks. We're just leaning over to one side too much. The common B can like be saved, I guess, but this is my list. C, same place. D, lazy. So that's four. A, B, C, D. D, basic. It's literally just a flipped B. Like, where's the...
There is no passion, there is no vision, there is no aggression.
E. The first one going to the E tier, like in the top tier, deserved. E, how do I explain this? It doesn't bother anybody, you know what I mean? It comes and it goes, you know, like the common E, yes. Capital E is like very serious, it's just about its business. It's not trying to be anything else other than just an E. F. Rip-off of E, like an actual rip-off, like they took off the bottom part of the E to create F. Lame. Unoriginal. Foolishness. G, I think you guys saw this coming. G is probably one of the ugliest letters I've seen. The capital G, it's just... it's not giving. Like, and then the common G, like it's hanging off on my page, and don't get me started on that ugly one where they're like a circle, but what was like old English G, whack. So I'm sorry, I don't like it. Wait 1 minute, let me check on my recording. It is being recorded. Okay, cool. H, too broad. Oh, the G goes into omit, you already know, omit. H, too broad, it's taking up too much space. Common H, I can give it a thumbs up, to the point. Other H is just too much. I, B C D E F G H I. It's like an L. Lame. I don't like when they reuse things. But I don't really bother anybody. Pretty privilege. And I like how the I with the dot. You know what I mean? You know? Yeah. Pretty privilege. It's not deserved or anything. No. K. Way too sharp. No curves
whatsoever.
Necessary though. It's necessary. No one sounding like K other than C, which is boring. Remember? L. As I said, it's like an I. L gained popularity with like people be like L, you know, man. But the two straight edges are not going to do it. Like, come on. We have Q out here just madding up the game. No. And it looks like an I. When in common letter form. Lame. M is not pretty, you know, but it's very necessary. No one sounding like M. We need a M. It always starts the sentence or in the middle or the end. It also doesn't really bother anybody, but it's a bit too, you know, it's too much space. We're out here drawing too much writing. I could have write three other letters. I could have write 2, 3, 4 I's in the time I write a M. N is the same. Show the two of them in the same, like, where's the flavor? Pretty privilege. Or is deserved? It deserves to be a part. O, this, you have big O and then a small O is just a smaller circle. It's simple. It's a simple concept, but it works. You know what I'm saying? It works. Oh no. Probably deserved. I'm thinking deserved. What do you think? So yeah, deserved. P. Yeah, I don't know. The popularity of pushing P didn't even help it either. It's just uneven as a letter. It's a bit top heavy. Common P, like, it's. Why are we hanging off a page? Why can't everybody just sit on the page top, the line top? Why don't need P? This is real happy. Q. I'm gonna tell you about like character design. They sat there, they crafted P. They said O, and they just put a little thing. Whoever was the first person who sat there and created Q needs to get their ass. And they have Common Q. Common Q is just. It's beautiful. Like, they did it. I can't roll my R's, so taking out R out of the alphabet itself. It's my list. I can do whatever I want. It's my alphabet. Why we have a letter that I cannot pronounce behind each other? It's A. A is like R is like, I can't do it. I can't roll my R's. Putting it in basic, actually, because I like how R look. And other than my beef with the R's, it's okay. It's a okay. S, they're not doing it. They're like, S, deserved. Just curves for days. Wow. I don't even need to say anything. It's not even pretty privileged. It's just that. Letter, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. S, E, and Q. Common T versus capital T. I like capital T, but you see the T, common T. I wish common T was just a smaller version of capital T. Because that little thing at the top, look at the top hat, it's not lame. Look lame. The cross. Don't strike me. Basic. Mid-tier. Yeah. You. need to subscribe. Actually, the letter U, I don't hate it. Pretty privilege. It's a bit lopsided, but you know, we respect it. I respect it. It's not bad. It's not bad. It could be worse. It could be worse. V, pretty privilege. It's not doing too much, you know what I'm saying? Zoom, zoom, diagonals. Perfect, gets the point across. This is what I'm talking about. There's no need to be like G, like it's just too much. Just get the, just, G could have been better. I think I could have designed a better G. I think I skip over J. I did skip over J. Which is so funny, yeah. It was so funny. Because how do I skip over J? Yeah, I can't omit J. Because obvious reasons. But, I hate come on, J. Like, worst letter of all time, probably. Like, let me think. I'm not even done with the list, but I'm sure that comma J is probably the worst in our time. Why are we turning this way and like have a data there? That's so fruity. I don't know. comma J does not get my respect. I'm so sorry. Capital J, I mean
it's alright, like
letter, but as a name, obviously it's the best thing since sliced bread. Don't need W. It's too wide. We already have M. Yo, these people swear to they're slick. They have M, and they just flip it the next way, and it's a W. Lame. So we're doing, we're taking it out. We're adding. We're using U. It's W's, so let's just put two U's wherever W needs to be. Or like join, well, with the join name, we're getting back the W. Anyways, it just needs to go. X, perfect. Create a perfect tier above deserved for just U, for just X alone. It looks like an X. It looks like an X. If you were to ask somebody, what does this look like? It's an X. Number one letter of all time type of situation, right? It is unnecessary. Why are you not subscribed? No, like the letter Y is a very necessary letter, but I only respect the capital Y. Like common Y can just die. As a matter of fact, no more common Ys in my future alphabet. And then Z, it ends it up. Z doesn't bother anybody, you know what I mean? It just comes in whenever it's needed, and then it dips to like an island or something. It ends it off. If it says Z, you're going to hell. Z, it's like one of those elderly people that you respect. Z would be like one of the elderly. Yeah. It's already accomplished. It's just now doing side quests. It doesn't really need to be in all the words. It just, you know, yeah, that's exactly what I said. So just going off of like rank, like how they're like ranked, my alphabet would look like E Q S X Z A O U V F I J K M N R T Y B C D L GHPW. It could do some work, some work of fine tuning, but I feel like this is a more relaxing alphabet than the one that we have before.
Let me try it. It's my new alphabet. Z Q E S X A O U V J F K I M N J F K. Are you thinking? R T Y L B C D, and it's done. The alphabet is done, like short and simple. The kids will catch on.
We're going to reorder the alphabet. actually reorder your alphabet and put it in the comment section right now, or else you don't have anything to say about my alphabet. If I read your alphabet and it sounds good, then I'll just delete the video. But other than that, subscribe, like the video. I don't know how you would explain this to, like, share the video. How do you explain somebody ranking the alphabet to somebody? So I don't know. Since if you're not gonna share it, just like the video, and I guess I'll just catch you on the next one. I don't know. You see, this is why I can't tell people to have a YouTube channel, because, like, how do you explain this video?